This is how to get the St. Anger snare sound on your drum kit in 5 easy steps. Step 1. Demolish your snare side head by playing drums. Step 2. Tighten the crap out of the batter side head of your snare drum. Step 3. Remove all EQ from your snare drum. Step 4. Add back all the EQ, but just really crappy EQ. Step 5. Enjoy your St. Anger snare sound.